I'm going to go out making some cheap targets for the air rifle out of these gas canisters you find lying around in the street. Or you can use the CO2 that you use for your pistols or your air rifles, well, same sort of thing. I'm just going to use a bit of scrap copper pipe that I picked up to hang them off. Bit of wire, garden wire, to string them up. And I'm just going to have a go at putting some screws in the top to see if I can fit them on with that. Seems all right. Try this. I'll come back to it, I think, when I've done it. There's two. Got one already. So that's going quite well. All for nothing. Do the last one. There we go. All done. Let's see how it works. Right, let's see how it goes using my Hatson. Just see how it goes, eh? I think that's quite successful. All for nothing. And this is what I did with the rest of them. Just drilled a hole in a little bit of wood. They're just sitting there. Nice little target.